At noon, we now know the name of the woman who died after a head-on crash with a garbage truck in Elk Grove yesterday afternoon. Investigators say 75-year-old Patricia Pfister was a passenger in a car heading south on Wilton Road when it swerved into the path of a garbage truck heading north. The driver, an 83-year-old man from Wilton, suffered major injuries. The garbage truck driver was not hurt. The cause of this crash is still under investigation this afternoon.